Nice.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO. Sentinel. Anomaly detected.
Whoa, whoa.
Cultural database accessed. Quote. Thank you, England.
Grab that.
No problem. Leave that junk behind. You're just wasting space. Better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right? Something's good.
Has as old Maggie Heat.
In my day, everyone does the captain dance. Maybe 2-3 times a year. So don't get no ideas.
May the glow of Adam.
The world will be shown Adam's glory.
The moment it happened, I could hear it. A change in the wind. It's over, isn't it? Far Harbor has finally returned to Adam's grand kingdom.
Grand feels like a bit of a stretch, but yeah, Far Harbor's been dealt with.
At last. I did not doubt he sent you to us, but now I finally see why. Thanks to you, the greatest threat to our family is no more. And for that, you will be rewarded here. A paltry thing, considering what you've accomplished.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Such dedication should be acknowledged. From now on, you shall be known by all as Inquisitor, a title befitting your accomplishments. We've also reached out to the settlements you've been helping in the fog. Missionaries have been dispatched to inform them of the turn of events. We should have no trouble swaying them to our cause now. You have ended an era of wickedness, Inquisitor. Go forth in the age of Adam. But what am I thinking? Our brethren must hear the news.
Brothers! Sisters! Come forth! Come forth and know the fate of Far Harbor. Gone! Gone is that bastion of heresy. Gone is that seething cauldron of desecration, washed clean at last. Today, brothers and sisters, Far Harbor's streets run thick with fog. Thanks to our... Remember this moment, brothers and sisters. For thanks to them, a new age begins. Ours. Glorious.